let's talk about conditional independence. So we say that two random variables x and y are conditionally independent given a third random variable z, if we can write the conditional distribution for both of them as the product of the individual conditionals. So we can write Pxy given z as P of x given z times P of y given z. And intuitively, this means that once we know z, then knowing something about y doesn't tell you anything about x, and vice versa. Once you know z, knowing something about y doesn't tell you anything, or knowing something about x doesn't tell you anything about y. Notice that marginal independence and conditional independence are not the same thing. So if you have marginal independence, then that does not necessarily imply conditional independence. And the reverse is also not true. So two random variables x and y could be independent, but not conditionally independent given something else. Or two random variables could be conditionally independent, but not marginally independent given something else. And let's look at an example that illustrates this. So suppose we have three random variables, r, s, and t, and we want to look, we'll have two different ways of writing the joint distribution, and we'll look at whether they're independent. So we'll ask the two questions, is s independent of t? And is S independent of T conditioned on R? That is S conditionally independent of T given R? So in part A, we'll have PRST equal to PR times PS given R times PT given R. And in part B, we'll have PRST equal to PS times PT times PR given, PR given S and T. And we'll work these two problems out in the next two videos.